that slow motion. Let me see. What's a good one to show you? Robbers. Probably the robbers.
These are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went at the tails.
Get a little low. Do you like any superheroes at all, Bobby? Show you a little something real quick. Avengers confirmed. I still feel like they should add like a better Captain America or Iron Man game.
Hey, my buds, dudes, gal pals. New York wasn't exciting enough during the holidays. There is now a tropical storm / hurricane reaping its way up the coast. Oh yeah. Like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, that's good. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are going to need help. So now's
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panaforte.
Oh, I love Panaforte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Taya's bodega.
Sound good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problems.
Shipping center that supplies Caleb's block.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. The cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Anything turned up?
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown? Dude's in the way.
You've been working a lot over.
You're the only one. You can say it without a family.
Sorry.
What was that?
Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know know where I could find Davis Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Radio from Chinatown. A woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move.
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah. The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Get that trunk open.
Please, help me!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
I'm still trying to figure out what villain or what boss they're talking about. Unless it's Kingpin.
Yankee! Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. Yeah. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation.
DLC for this DLC.
To buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast?
Main one or the one in Harlem?
All of them. Bet he buys the land there, too.
What? You do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine.
Rackets, sure.
But he kills people.
Didn't know you was squeamish. You gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Thank you.
spotted. All right.
Can't let them see me.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land?
Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Being out in the open makes me nervous.
Yeah, the boss wants to shut down Feast.
The main one, or
the one in Harlem?
All of them.
Bet he buys the land there, too.
What? You do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Ain't gonna be smoke.
Yeah. What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Nobody better try nothing.
Find the goods. Okay. Green container, white star. That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Blocked by other crates. Need to lock the gear. Inventory out of the crate. For real? More of you?
Let's see you back!
Your boss gave you rocket launchers? Serious!
Damn!
Not letting you guys get nice people out of here! Supplies. Hey Caleb, found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks and I'll help you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. If you ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Look at those graphics, man.
Look at the lighting. Out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a short list.
No, that's not
so far, I've got Vulture.
This one is.
Scorpion Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Hey, now. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? We could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
This game graphics clean as fuck. Bro, for real, B-Fun? They're crazy, bro. Hey, I put it on performance mode. They tweeted it out saying that this is a new, it's a new thing they updated it for.
Today I have the honor.
And bro, I've been playing it now and it's crazy. One sec, let me see if I can find a scene for you.
Mr. Creek, you've been out promoting the
Just look at everything, bro. I still can't get over it. How you doing today, though, B-Fun?
Well,
you doing
first
okay?
Off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And, yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special.
Oh, that was
and I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode it on.
Bro, J. Jonah Jameson is crazy.
Okay, I admire your conviction. You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean?
Wait, isn't this the place from the Electro and Vulture fight? But yeah, V-Funk, the graphics are crazy, man. Performance makes it even look way better than it was. And it was already good.
Thin, rocks on, underground.
Like, look at the suit!
A lot, you know?
Man!
You're 17, you're stressed, and you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. The project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... but you could finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
All right, I'm gonna finish this real quick. And then we'll get back into the story.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my mood? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I have. You figure out which sound you're looking for. There you go. Yeah, that's it.
I really don't know how that sound makes him go like,
dope.
Yeah, all right, okay, cool. I don't get it. It's just like,
not
it's
now.
A bell.
Hey.
But it's all right.
Get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See, old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night.
You just chilling right now, B-Funk?
Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
Look at that suit, man.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay. I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go. Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church. Let's go.
Wasn't there somebody being attacked right now? I guess not.
Break it near you.
I want to do this real quick.
Are you kidding me right now? Nothing in there is worth fighting Spider-Man.
Not today, brother.
I'm gonna end you.
Oh!
I better not see you trying to break in again.
Bro, I like how, what's his name? Christian Bale started that whole change your voice thing for superheroes. Like, without the, where is he thing, I don't feel like anybody would be copying it. Like, that was so brilliant. Like, people would recognize superheroes' voices. Like, how they, I don't know how people didn't recognize that Clark Kent with glasses is still Superman. It's probably the worst disguise ever. I hope they do a Man of Steel too, because that was one DC movie I kind of liked, Man of Steel. Ooh, too smooth.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
Great power comes great responsibility, fam.
So did I.
Yeah.
Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually.